Hello and welcome to Hyrule Total War Patch 4.3. Links to Sheikah today's last video we took up to Hyruleans. And now we're fighting Gorons pretty much everywhere. So if we look here, we can poke our head out and see that we're fighting the Dongos and Romblobbers. And now you know who we are. Not like that. And over here, pretty much the same composition, minus a few more units. So withdraw. And they're checking over here with two units. Can we set a river? Okay, that is a river. Might be able to actually take that out. At the moment though, I think I'm gonna focus on taking face checking with this. I'll throw some shields. And I think I'm gonna take this. After getting so close. Let's read the supplement. because I'm pretty sure we're going to win melee against these guys. Throwers, and the rest are just going to be down by my interrogators. I guess we're all going to chase them. Four settlements within the next two turns. And they'll then capture the ones up north. Which is fine because those are probably worse settlements. Let's see. Alright, so I'm gonna use a Darknut. Goma. Relations. I'll just leave these guys here. Yeah, I'll just move this guy court. Kanokiri. Move this up to Kakariko. Then we got our general person here. Let's move over here and make a better informed decision. So they got palm lobbers, pond lobbers. Let's see. That should be enough to take that place. Siege towers do nothing here in a settlement, if I remember correctly. For that place, and for this place, I'll send Bongo Bongo to here. Okay, I'm gonna join up with this unit because he's gonna need construction points. 39 construction points. Thank you. map. Should be able to hold out if they both attack in those settlements. Chances are we can take this out. Let's see. Let's first save. Surprise attack him with cool rats. Thank you. routing. Nice. And then have their present their backsides to our archers. Send out a battlefield assassins without making this. No. Then we can just take a go out of that fort since we don't really need that fort. Let's see. So, 2 units of assassins. Over here. Here. lock out of Hyrule Prime and go ahead and join. So I said that we're going to declare war on this Ikana soon. Let's see how the Ikanians are doing. So we've got two people there. Two people there. And a decent amount of workers were there. I just want to keep the forces as they are here, in case the Kokiri decide to attack, although they're declaring fighting the Zora at the moment. Anyways, I think that's it. Let's save, game. And let's see how these battles play out. If there's anything interesting about this battle, I'd fight it out. Just gonna auto-resolve it because it's just gonna be this person fighting me somewhere. Oh. That doesn't afford. All right, so Keaton's want hideout, sure. All right, let's see. It's an unfair battle. Let's see though. They're still there. Oh, I can still see it. So they're just gonna staying in there for a while. Alright. Enemies while they were taking over those settlements, like going for the real prizes in the mountains. Have this join up here. Well, did I need help here first? Probably not. Let's go ahead and take this out first. Tangora. These fire warriors. Alright. I'd attack just because. Save in case of map crashes. And let's go. Alright. So we can move up here. Nah, not much reasonable. I'm gonna be here. This forward. Oh, they're over there. Okay. So these guys have at least 2 hit points each. So it might take a little while. Let's pick this up. Let's go ahead and just march over to this other gate. Because why not? No skirmish mode because I'm just going to manually watch them.
Thank you.
enemies, which they can't get past. Chicken fire from here. I'll go to check. I won't. Last hero, dude. Taking a ton of arrow fire, and down he goes.